Lived in a place called Ofuski, and I had a little girl in a hollow tree. I said, little girl, it's plain to see there ain't nobody that can sing like me. Ain't nobody that can sing like me. She said, it's hard for me to see how one little boy got so ugly. Yes, my little girlie, that might be, but there ain't nobody that can sing like me. Ain't nobody that can sing like me. Way over yonder in the minor key, way over yonder in the minor key, there ain't nobody that can sing like me. We walked on down by the Buckeye Creek to see the frog eat the goggle-eyed bee, to hear the west wind whistle to the east. There ain't nobody that can sing like me. Ain't nobody that can sing like me. Oh, my little girlie, will you let me see way over yonder where the wind blows free? Ain't nobody that can sing like me. Ain't nobody that can sing like me. Way over yonder in the minor key, way over yonder in the minor key, ain't nobody that can sing like me. Her mama cut a switch from a cherry tree and laid it out. She and me, it stung much worse than a hive of bees. But there ain't nobody that can sing like me. There ain't nobody that can sing like me. Now I've walked for a long, long ways, but still I look back to my Tanglewood days. I've led lots of girls since then to stray, saying ain't nobody that can sing like me.